All right, guys. Hayden's running around the lake. He just did 10 pull-ups. I have a ton of bug bites all over me from the Mystery Fit Trail yesterday. And we're going to get back to the muscle-ups. See what we got. Just keep doing them every day until I can't even barely do a pull-up. And then, maybe recovery day. That was only like 2 minutes, bro. That's like a quarter of a mile. That was barely any. Here, come do some pull-ups. That was like 2 minutes, bro. Here, jump on here and do some pull-ups real quick.
Oh gosh.
You gonna puke? Vomit. Yeah. All right, puke while you're doing pull-ups. You don't have to use both of them, just use one. Step up there. Woo! This one.
Yeah.
Which side are you going on? Alright, how many you got? Oh, you got like 20. 2. 3. Alright, Gus from Game Bros told me both feet, both bands. So, gotta see if I can even do that. Alright, I got in there. Both feet, both bands. How do I get the movement? How did I do it yesterday?
I don't know.
Get my hands over. My feet keep kicking out and pulling my back back.
Yeah.
How did I do it yesterday?
I don't know, but make that not happen.
What if I can get my feet under me? Get some rocking momentum. How did I get that momentum yesterday? No. Alright, the other thing he said to do was just try to get some momentum.
Yeah, just try hanging and swinging.
Let me try that. I think my hands and arms and back are tired from the 2 days of trying. Oh, that's your water. Here, hide it in the shade.
Oh, yeah, really good.
Oh, please. Alright, you gonna do another lap?
What?
You gonna do another lap? Yeah, I mean, I think you gotta do 4 laps.
4?
Yeah, because you did it so fast. 4 laps and some pull-ups in between.
No, the faster I have to do it, the less I need to do.
Alright. Alright, so both bands, both feet, both bands. Didn't. work as well as I might have hoped. So let me go back to 1 foot, one band. If I can get some momentum here, get my hands over. See, I can kind of get my feet behind me. I don't know if that's going to help. Nope. See, my hands are cramping. Can't get my hand over the bar. Anytime you're ready, crazy.
Hey,
get started. That wasn't a mile. Quit acting like it was. Stop thinking about it. Just start going. There you go. Don't puke. All right. Yeah, my hands are... Probably gonna have to take a day off. Maybe do some dips instead. Focus on the straight bar dips, like you were talking about, Gus. Because, like, just getting my hands over and holding my thumb pad's cramping. What we got with two purples. Hayden hasn't been running this summer, and he said he was gonna run every day. Heart rate's already calmed down. Either do another lap or get over here and do some pull-ups.
I'm assuming that's for sure.
YouTube doesn't care if your stomach hurts.
I don't care what YouTube thinks.
I think I should get in that one first. I think I should get in this one first. All right, here we go. Do some pull-ups then. All right, camera keeps getting hot and shutting off. So there's a ton of good work you guys are missing. Still haven't done any real muscle ups though. So we're gonna wrap it up with some jumping muscle ups from this platform. Hopefully the camera stays on for just a second. All right, here we go. I did like 200 of those, let's just say.